In Room Planner, there are two types of item sizes, 3D model size and displayed product size. 3D model size is the actual size of the item as it appears on the floor plan when added. Displayed product size is a number shown in the product card. To adjust these settings, open the product editor, click the settings gear in the color and size section, and select the appropriate option. By default, you always see and adjust the 3D model size in the measurements window. Now, let's change the displayed product size. For example, if my item is large, I can select displayed product size and enter a smaller value. You'll now see that both size types appear in the editor. Close the product editor and open the product card. You'll notice the displayed product size has changed. Now, open the editor again. Clicking the arrows allows you to keep one of the sizes. If I select displayed product size, the 3D model size will adjust to match it. If I change the 3D model size in the gear menu, both options will be available again. Clicking the arrows and choosing Keep 3D Model Size ensures the item's actual dimensions remain unchanged. This feature is useful for beds when you want to display only the mattress size instead of the full bed dimensions, as many stores do. In most cases, keeping both sizes the same is recommended to ensure accuracy.